Do we have any information as to Mr. Mitchell's whereabouts?
The police have made inquiries, but they have no additional information to give to the court.
Then we can wait no longer. Does the prosecution intend to call any further witnesses? Mr. McDermott.
What's happening, eh? Why aren't they just getting on with it? So once I'd got him out of there, I'd done what I promised Jace. I made another promise to Jake. I'd help his dad. So I went back in there. And as I was going upstairs, I remember thinking, I'm his only chance. But Terry, he meant business. He wanted to finish the job. Jace just thought he wanted the money back. I see him. He offered him his wallet, his watch, everything he had on him. But he wanted more. He wanted to crush him. So I got to the door. And Jace was... he's begging him to stop. And he had a knife. And he didn't stop. And then Jace looked at me. And I knew he wanted me to help him, but I couldn't. I was scared of what had happened to me, to my family. I was a coward. So I went into the bathroom and I pulled the curtain round me. Put my hands over my ears, trying to block out the screams. And then after a bit, I took my hands off again. And everything was quiet.
Oh, Billy.
We've been waiting for you.
Yeah, I had to sign out the witness stuff. Where's Phil?
Oh, he's disappeared. Bit like your vanishing act, eh, Billy?
No, nothing like your vanishing act. It's okay.
Where's Jay? Look, I can understand he might not want to see me after making me relive all of that. I just want to know he's all right.
They're saying the jury's already come back with a verdict.
What does that mean?
That means we should go.
No, what does that mean?
It means it's either really good news or bad news.
You coming or what?
Foreman, please stand. Could the defendant please stand? Members of the jury, have you found a verdict on all counts to which you can all agree?
Yes.
In relation to count one of murder, do you find the defendant, Terence Bates, guilty or not guilty?
Guilty.
Terence Bates, you have been found guilty today of the murder of Jason Dyer. The sentence for this offense is life imprisonment as prescribed by law.
Get Bird on the phone.
I think you'll be speaking to him before I will.
What's that?
This. This is me not taking orders from you anymore.
I'm telling you, I want him sorted.
Was it because we didn't have kids? No son and heir, so you had to get obsessed by some mank?
He betrayed me. Used me. He got what he deserved. You'd walk away from me. You'll get what you deserve.
You're weak, Terry. You see, revenge is only sweet if you get away with it. You're on your own now.